on a long list of companies that you would guess once had an airline, Hooters doesn't even appear anywhere at all. And yet, back in 2003, Hooters Air did indeed come into existence, founded by the Hooters of America restaurant owner, Robert Brooks. The whole idea of Hooters Air was to not only advertise Hooters in general as a restaurant chain, but also try to make flying fun again.